Lila, what is that?
Oh no, it has been born.
Crap, there's a dragon!
So they can all see it.
Yeah, it's fully materialized.
They're all...
Ready, Nick?
No!
No!
Ready,
fire!
Burn!
No! The undead packs and powerful arts, Drop.
And they can also warp, so keep an eye on them.
If only we'd listened to Princess Alicia.
We could have avoided all of this.
It hurts.
Surely this is fate. Anything about that thing?
If we can't, there's no one that can save it.
Friggin' huge!
Yeah!
Saray! Over there!
So, this is what it's like to be.
You can't give up! Stand up!
Run! What on earth is going on?
Saray is back there fighting it. A dragon.
Feasting on the malevolence generated by the human's fear.
Sounds, tasty.
So even the power of the shepherd is not enough?
It's a genuine miracle they're even standing!
How can he fight like that?
He's the shepherd. No, that's not it.
It's just who he is.
Try this on! Try this on!
Here's our spiraling charge!
Longer.
Rose!
Saray! We will fight at your side!
Who's afraid of a dragon? Just a big old lizard!
Suddenly things aren't looking so bad.
Yeah! We still got a chance! Let's do this!
Get carried away.
Yeah, but that's just, you know.
Yes! That's the power of human beings!
Just for you!
Try this on! Ready?
There!
Shadow Shot! Shadow Shot!
Feel the burn!
Going
try this on!
What do you mean?
Try this on! No escape! More of me! Strike!
Sarai.
The malevolence, it's vanished.
Yeah.
Well, that was my exercise for the year.
Yeah.
But we made a difference. Let's treat ourselves to a break. How about our old hideout?
Whew. I'm exhausted as well.
No surprise. We took down a dragon.
We managed to stave off the worst somehow. Let's just be grateful that we're alive, yeah?